Return to the planet of the apes.
This is astronaut Bill Hudson aboard spacecraft Venturer. Due to the advanced speed of our craft, according to our Earth clock, we have traveled some 105 years, 8 months, 5 weeks, 4 days, and 11 hours into our own future. Therefore, we conclude that Dr. Stanton's theory of time thrust is correct. Man can propel himself into the future.
What's going on?
Look at the Earth clock. It's gone wild.